Alright, so we're gonna go through. We're gonna go through which ones lasted the longest. So, I believe it was the sweet shop that lasted the longest.
I'm in second place.
Well, we're going through the houses now. So the sweet shop was first place as far as lasting through the gauntlet of obstacles. It survived the catapult, it survived the mess screen, it survived the mallet, and it took 9 hits from the gingerbread house leveler before it got decimated. In second place was the candy shop. The candy shop survived the catapult, the candy shop survived the mess screen, and the candy shop survived the mallet. And the only thing that took the candy shop out was one swing of the gingerbread house muffler. It just went.
I think because it was.
In third place was Santa's house. Santa's house survived the catapult. Santa's house survived the mesh screen. And the catapult survived 6 whacks from Sydney with the mallet. It also survived 2 whacks, or 1 whack from me before it actually started falling apart. And then Ethan finished it off with 1 good whack with the mallet.
Yeah, but that was not counting.
And then last place was the chalet, which actually survived a lot longer than we thought. It survived the catapult. It survived the mesh screen, and it took 3 swings of the mallet from Sydney to break that apart. So, there you have it. All right, so, thank you for tuning in. And, well, you got to see the gingerbread houses destroyed, but if you wanted to see them put together, yep. Watch Nailed It. What's that?
Watch Nailed It and
what? Always try your best, yes. Sydney did awesome. I think she had a special ingredient in her mixture to make that house as strong as it was. So thank you for tuning in, and we'll catch you on the next episode.